marvelous machinery. I've made some special friends on my travels, but this year I made an extra special one. Meet Ruth. Ruth's from America, and she's very clever because she's an inventor.
Hi there.
Hi, Ruth. Can you start by telling us all what an inventor is?
Ah, well, an inventor is somebody who makes things that have never been made before.
And what are some of your inventions, Ruth?
Well, for starters, there's my road plane.
We all thought it was an alien from outer space.
Oh, nope, only me. It's built from a special kind of metal called aluminum, which makes it super light. And then there's my walking bridge.
Nobody had ever seen one of those before.
Thank you, Thomas. I was rather pleased with that one.
So what made you become an inventor in the first place?
Well, I always wanted to be a railway engineer because the railway is one of the greatest inventions ever, which makes you, Thomas, one of the most marvelous machines ever.
Thank you, Ruth. And a special thanks to you for watching. Join me next time for more marvelous machinery.